The rainy season began in May in the camp. It's now July and there are downpours nearly every day. For families who fled the war in Sudan, this means that living conditions in the camp are going to worsen. The rains are likely to last until November. In 2012, during the same period, poor sanitation conditions led to the spread of infectious diseases. The mortality rate among young children was significantly above the emergency threshold.
The lessons learned from last year were that malaria, diarrheas, and acute respiratory infections were the main killers. So in order to prevent those diseases to spread in the camp this year, we launched a water and sanitation program. And at the moment, we're doing a vaccination campaign to prevent mainly, but not only, respiratory tract infections.
MSF chose the pneumococcal conjugate vaccine for this campaign. This is the first time it's been used under such precarious conditions. Three series of injections administered over a three-month period should cover 5,000 children less than 5 years of age. The problem is organizing the campaign in the midst of the rainy season. Supplies were delayed by lengthy negotiations with laboratories to obtain the vaccine at an affordable price. This delay prompted MSF to issue a warning. Access to new vaccines for children in crisis situations must be improved.